intro circus, okay? I'm gonna start with a new layer, okay? First of all, we're gonna draw a line. Looks like that. Okay. And then I'm gonna erase this line. Okay. Then here for a little bit. Oh. Okay. Then curves. Point in the middle, match them to make triangle, line here, circle, wavy line. So you get flag here in this way. Then I'm gonna make a line here, triangle, and then curve here, a triangle. So we have opened tent. Okay. Then lines here. Strips with white and red. So the tent of circus. In the tent, then I'm gonna draw ball here. Okay, designed curve here, middle circle here, circle here, circle here, here, and here. And then I'm gonna draw the monkey above this ball. Okay, so I'll make zoom in here. First, I'm gonna draw his leg. What's wrong? Okay. Leg here. And then, big tummy. Okay. I'm gonna erase this line. We don't need it. Okay. Make with the tip of your eraser. We're gonna erase some details like that. Okay. And take the brush, do the leg looks like that. Okay. Here, gonna draw the vest of the monkey. He was wearing a vest. Okay. Okay. And then, gonna draw the head here. Gonna be a circle. Okay, I'm gonna leave that open here because we're gonna draw. He's wearing a hat. He looks like that. Circle. The monkey has two ears. Big one. He's very well known with that. Eye here. This is my nose. Okay, he has tummy, belly button. Okay, and hands. He looks like that. Because he's playing with what? Throwing balls. So I'm gonna draw a ball here. One here. Here. Okay. So this is our monkey. I forgot his tail. Tail. He has a long tail. So I'm gonna make it look like that. Okay. And monkey's done. Here we're gonna draw tail playing with. Here. first, then make a zoom in, make lines looks like that, and curves looks like a pocket. Okay, then zigzag looks like that. Okay, then cursor down. Okay, this is our pocket or stand that sail stand on him on it. Sorry. And then make curves, make another one here. Gonna draw flippers tail, sorry, here, and then flipper here. Okay. And then his face. He has a nose. What looks like that? Small you. Smells like a clown. He looks like that. With a small circle here. Okay. Some details we need to erase. Part of. Stand here. Laser. Erase the circle line. We don't need it. This one too. We don't need it too. And bring the eye, the mustache, and don't forget he's playing with what? With the big ball here. And then I'm gonna make a line. Okay. And we have finished with the tail. Okay. Don't forget right surface down. Gonna write. Okay, kiss, and S. Okay, how to make it thick, I'll show you now. You have to keep spaces between the letters, okay, don't make it closer. Okay, just make the brush smaller, and then lines looks like that. Looks like that, okay? And here, I'm gonna make a thick line, looks like that. And like that. And then we need eraser, oh, and pocket. To erase this, and erase this, okay? That, now we have eye, here for R. I'm gonna make line here, curve here. Here, like that. You have to know the thickness, have to be the same, okay? Looks like that, okay? We did that before, letter C, so it's gonna be easy for us. U, here. Maybe looks like that. Letter S, we looks like that. Okay, get thicker a little bit, looks like that. Okay, we need to make this looks like that, and then erase here. Make it thick. We need the pencil to do it. And our circus are done. Okay. Now we're gonna finish coloring. Okay, we did that for last session. You're gonna choose your own colors. Okay, for example, for me, I'm gonna choose here blue, the light one. Make it bigger. Okay. Looks like that. Now we color it in this way. I'm gonna choose orange to color here. Okay. Gonna choose your own colors. This way. Okay. I'm gonna choose the brown to color this. Okay. And it's done. I hope you like it. Finish it and send it to me, okay? Don't forget. Bye.